Hi guys, welcome back to a new video. So today is a really special video because it was just supposed to be a Primark haul of this enormous bag that's in shots here, but it's also my YouTube engagement announcement. So my boyfriend and I are engaged. I've been very anxious to spit it all out, but we first had to notify close family and stuff. But today's video was planning to be a normal Primark haul, but it turned out to be an engagement announcement. So if you remember in my, I don't know which video, my boozy shop unboxing, I got the phone call and then I said I had bad news. It was my landlord calling that we couldn't stay here next year because we just have too much stuff. And she said it's a student house, it's not to live as a couple, and yeah, we do that, we stay here all the time, so I get it. So we're looking for bigger places now, and yeah, we're going to move in this year. We don't know when, but it's going to be before August. So once we find the place, we are going to move, and then I can start planning the wedding, because if we don't know where we're going to live, I can't really plan anything. So yeah, I think I've been talking about this engagement for long enough now. Let's go to the Primark haul, because I have it's an enormous bag of all Primark things, but not all. There's two other things in there, but this is just my stuff. And then my boyfriend has loads of things, and we wanted to do one video, but it couldn't fit in one video, so we decided to split it up. And I'll do my video, and then we can do his video, like the one we did a couple of months ago, that I'll leave somewhere on screen. If you didn't see that, go check it out, because I think it's a really funny video. It's the first time my boyfriend really was in front of the camera, so yeah, it's a fun video, so go check that out. And now we can dive into this massive bag, and when I tell you it's massive, like I can almost, yeah, I can't lift it on my own. I'm still getting messages from people congratulating us. So the first thing I can pull out of this bag is a sweater. All these things are like a couple of trips to Primark, so it's not just one big shopping trip. It's a couple of times I went in and bought some stuff and I never got around to filming the haul. So I'm just throwing them all in the same one. So this is my sweater, and it's been since the first trip I went. I wanted to pick this one up, but then I didn't. And every time I saw it, I was like, cool sweater, not gonna buy it though. And yeah, the last trip I finally gave in and I bought it. And it's a really big, oversized sweater, and the first thing I said was I can't wear this out of the house, it's just to chill indoor. And the first day I got it, it was so comfy that I just went to stores, I went to everything in this sweater, because it's just so comfy and I can really live in this jumper. So I forgot the price, I think it was around 16 euros. It was quite expensive for a sweater that I just wore around the house, but now that I have it, it's so worth it. So first item. Then the next one, also a sweater, because here in Belgium it's still cold. I have this cropped sweater with Bonjour. And yeah, it's really nice. It has really long sleeves for a cropped sweater, so I'm really happy because I like to tuck my hands into my sweater. And it's like the perfect amount of crop. The only downside I noticed, I wore this already with a black body beneath it, is the inside is like a fleecy material and it leaves white bits of fluff everywhere. So my entire body was covered in white fluff. So yeah, That's that sweater, and I think this was around 11 euros, maybe something like that. I kept all the price tags together, and then I don't know where they are, so... Okay, next item is... This one still has the tag on. I didn't wore this. It's like a t-shirt dress, so it's quite long. It's like just above your knees. And yeah, it's a really nice color for when spring finally arrives. And this was 6 euros. And they had them in loads of different colors. So I picked up the green one because it's not a color I usually pick. So that's why I picked it up now. Then we have something really summery almost. Is this red top. And I really like it. It's this off-the-shoulder top. And I picked this up again because it's a little bit of color. And I don't have a lot of color. So this was 8 euros. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to like summer evenings in this. Maybe in our new house, I hope so. So yeah, I really like this. And then my shoes. They're a little bit dirty already because I wore them to my dad's wedding. So my dad, he married my stepmom, and on the party Arno asked me to marry him. So we did it really quiet because we didn't want to take attention from their party. So we told them the next day or 2 days after that, because the day after that we had to clean up the venue and stuff. So 2 days after that we told them, and my dad started crying. So I wore these the day my dad got married, the day my best friend's. It's her birthday on the 3rd of March. My dad got married on the 3rd of March. And we got engaged. So these shoes have been through it all already. So they were 14 euros. And yeah, they're really great. My feet didn't really hurt. But they're just a little bit dirty because it's a really light color. So it gets dirty easily. Then I have these pants. So they're just black pants, but then on the bottom they have like this little, I don't know how you say this, like, yeah, little, I don't know, you can see what I mean. Then I have this little skirt, and it's one of those skirts I always have in my hand, and someday I'll be brave enough to buy them. And I always thought they wouldn't suit me because I have a tiny waist and really big hips. And yeah, I thought it wasn't going to suit me because I have to pick a size bigger to fit over my hips. But it's nice. It isn't too big around my waist. It's just a little bit loose, but it's okay. And yeah, it's just a nice skirt. This wasn't expensive. I think I paid like 6 or 8 euros for this. Then, what else? I have some towels. Tea towels. They're not like the most... I don't know. They're not the cutest ones they had. But it was the only one where they had like the two soft ones. And the other ones were like two soft ones and two really stiff ones. But I don't like the stiff ones. So that's why I picked up these. Because the soft ones are supposed to be really good, so I hope they're worth the price. I only paid 4 euros, so if they don't really work that well, then they're just cute tea towels. So I also picked up that. Then I picked up this little t-shirt. It's a crop t-shirt, and it was 5 euros, so this wasn't expensive at all. And they had them in loads of different colors, so yeah. This t-shirt. Whew, we're getting there. Then I have this t-shirt. This is from H&M. So this isn't Primark, but I just wanted to include it in this video because it's been one of my favorite t-shirts, and I've been wearing this a lot, so... It's kind of the same style as my Primark sweater. So I have the sweater and then I have the t-shirts. So you can see I'm definitely in the stripy kind of vibe and with the French word, because this one said bonjour, this one is oui et non. And yeah, I really like it. I was almost going to continue this video in French by saying oui, non. But yeah, I really like this t-shirt. It's super big, but it doesn't make you square. So it's just the right amount of oversized and cropped. Because sometimes if you get like a cropped big thing, you can look really square. But with this, I don't have that. So yeah, I really like this t-shirt. This was $14.99, I think. It's also from H&M. It's red again. And it says, c'est tout simplement magnifique. So again, the French. But I really like it. I really like the color. It's a nice shade of red. And I just want to add a little bit of color to my wardrobe because it's looking very dull at the moment. So these colors really give me that spring vibe. And then I have this t-shirt. It's just a green, like a little bit, it's not ripped material. I don't know how well you can see it. And then I also picked up this duvet set, and I learned in Primark, if you see a duvet set you really like, pick it up. Because with the Christmas range, I didn't buy the one I wanted when I saw it, and then when I went back a couple weeks later, they were all sold out, they didn't have any left. So now I saw this one and I was like, I have to buy these. So I bought them and I'm going to put them on my bed later on because it needs changing and it gives me the summer vibe. I really want a summer vibe. So yeah, it's just a duvet set, and then this was €16. So let me show a close up. And then I also got these jeans. Maybe I should close the button. These jeans, I almost forgot about them. They're like a girlfriend fit. So they're high-waisted, but they're tight around. So not like a boyfriend where the part around your legs is really loose. This is a girlfriend. But as you can see, there were like all the nice little details here. But I wore it 2 times, I think. And yeah, they're all ripped because when I move my legs, everything just falls apart. So it was all like this little part here, but now it's just one big hole. But I don't mind. I really like really ripped jeans, especially when my legs are a little bit more tanned, and then with the lightness of the jeans. And then on the bottom you also have like the frilly stuff. I'm just going to call it that. I don't know how else to call it. But yeah, this is my spring jeans that I already wore in winter when it was snowing here, because I couldn't wait. So I just wore it, and then I had like my fake Timberland boots under them. So I don't know, it was a look. And I think that was everything. I think I talked really, really fast because I'm looking at the camera and it's been recording for 17 minutes. So I think I was really fast. So I hope when I watch the footage back, it's going to be okay. My heart is pounding like I just finished a race, but I don't run. So I'm not sure how that will feel, but it feels like I just ran a marathon. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm so excited about everything that I wanted to talk about everything really fast to show you guys everything. And my videos normally are super long. So that's why I'm trying my best to talk a little bit faster and don't talk too long about the same thing. So my videos are a little bit shorter to edit because sometimes I have more than an hour and a half of footage to make an 18-15 minute video. So yeah, that was everything. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope I didn't rush this entire video. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!